residents in the state's northwest are sick of losing their town sign. Every time it's replaced, thieves knock it off. But this time, they hope to outsmart the vandals.
Way out in the northwest of New South Wales, there's a little town Banjo Patterson wrote a poem about.
But my languid mood forsook me when I found a name that took me.
Quite by chance, I came across it.
Come by chance.
Was what I read.
Come by chance. Cumbie, to the locals. Rob Collis's family started it in the 1800s.
It was just by chance they found country, and they called it Come by Chance. Simple as that.
The stagecoaches used to stop here. When Cumbie was big, 30 people used to live here. There are just 5 now. But the joke is that one side of town doesn't talk to the other side. But everyone talks about the name, and that's the trouble. People keep stealing the signs. Hellen Allerton remembers one from 20 years ago.
I had been to a place where they asked could I go to the toilet, and when I went out the back, here's an old Come by Chance sign.
They've lost so many, there must be signs at homes all over Australia.
Any of you guys ever knocked off the Cumbie sign?
Tired of replacing them, the little town's gone big.
I'm pretty confident they won't knock the rocks off.
2 heavy ones at either end of town. The name bolted on.
I officially declare the rock with the name Come by Chance officially opened.
Last we heard, the rocks were still there. Not sure about the last of the old signs. Paul Marshall, 7 News.